it was Riverboat Shuffle. Next one, he wrote just a part of this. I think he just wrote the lyrics, although he might have had something to do with the music as well. But this tune is credited to Hoagy and Sidney Everton, fabulous New Orleans clarinet player. This one is called Lazy River.
Thank you.
we'd like to pare down the band a little bit. It's just David, Martin, and me. We're going to do a medley, two songs, beautiful ballads, Hoagy wrote. First one, Skylark. Second one, Stardust.
Thank you.
thank you. Two absolute masters, Dave Boeddinghaus, Martin Wheatley. Thank you. Time-wise, 10 minutes. And all the band has to set up. So we'll go straight on to the last one. Yeah. This is a tune Hoagy wrote, and he recorded it with his own big band, 1932, I think. Great tune. It's one of those happy tunes in the tradition of Jubilee. He wrote that as well. Oh, by the way, I have to tell you this, completely unrelated. But you know, tune Jubilee. Jubilee, da 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 dee da da da. That's the start. It's a very happy upbeat tune. Now, for the musicians amongst you, try to sing that in a minor key and slow it down. Dee da do, da 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 dee da do do. It's Nature Boy, written 10 years later. Incredible, isn't it? Okay, so this one is called Thanksgiving. Boeddinghaus, Martin Whitley, Hughes, and the Church, Duffee, Richard Exall.